I was born here in Mrauk, in Rakhine State, a state located in western Myanmar. A kingdom that lasted for 354 years, with pagodas built by different kings. I see every day traces of a preserved culture. Our people live simply. We work with our hands. We are a mix of ethnicities and values, living with each other and with nature, and with the past and the future. The spirit of Mrauk lives in all creatures, and in all buildings, and in all statues.